when she said she likes heavy metal. Hey, nice to meet you.
No, that's not the kind of metal I was talking about. The kind of metal I like is, let's see here. AC/DC.
Bitch.
The best one, I think. And then, we got, what's the next one? Metallica.
You need to shut the fuck up.
Who's that? Imagine, what's their last name? Oh, yeah, let me just check the Coachella lineup really fast. Imagine.
Let me get this straight, so. We've got AC/DC, they're not even classified as metal. Those guys are dad rock, you know, my grandmother listens to them, well, technically she's almost that age, but, then we've got, Metallica, that's not even their name. Like, you're wearing the band shirt, you're wearing the choker, I see the sock down there, I see the Metallica jewel pod, what's next, a tramp stamp?
Well, if you're considering that Ride the Lightning album, I do have that going around my pussy because, yeah, I ride guys and really fast, and they come fast.
Disrespect your surroundings!
Please, stop. Okay, I was joking. I actually have a serious one, I promise. Leonard Skinner?
Welcome to the crew, mate. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
Nice.
You have enough.
I have enough for a piece of shit.
I got killed by a rock from the fucking galley.
What?